Guard helped clean up an oil spill at the Flint Hills East dock. Spill reportedly happened just before midnight. Coast Guard says the spill was caused by an overloaded barge. Over 1,100 gallons of oil spilled into the ship channel. A boom and absorbent pads have been placed around the barge.